Hi guys, today is Guild Day and play on my main account. Using Minotaur, but I'm not using Anubis. And let's see if there is any challenger. 224, 265, 261. Okay, might be a challenge. 269, 241. And seem there's two people attack me. 44. Okay. I guess these four and one in here, 269. Let's see what kind of hero he's using. Anubis. Oh, okay. This one might be a challenge. 265. Okay, that's an easy one. Oh, this one might be another challenge, but it's a Nick Greenfin's Gonite. Let's check. Now let's see the 260,000. Whoa, he don't have any troops. Oh my god, 260. Oh my god, this might be a super easy one. Let's see, do he have a gunslinger? Maybe no. Maybe I just drop my Minotaur and a Cupid. 96, tragic. 100. Now next one, 261. This might be the easiest skill ever. And there's no troops. Like, do they have a gunslinger? And he don't have a gunslinger. What? Oh my god, Cupid. Oh, wow, fuck. Minotaur, go. 83, tragic. And Nick, 100. Wow. I didn't lose any hero, like. This one might be the only challenge. There's only gunslinger, he don't have Anubis. Using a Dredrick, Greenfin, and a Skull Knight. Even a Michael? Miss, come on. This should be over now, the gunslinger came out. Now I drop my Cupid Minotaur. 87. 100. Wow. This is going to be the fastest kill ever using Minotaur. Like what? Gunslinger coming out. You. This should be easy. Now dropping my Minotaur and my Cupid. 94. 100. Oh my god. Full entry, I didn't lose any hero. Can I do this without losing any hero? Like, this one might be a challenge. There's Anubis. If my Ronin killing off the troops, then I drop the rest of the hero. If the Anubis park, that's not good. If the Anubis park, my Minotaur with reduced damage. Reduced attack. That's not gonna work. Maybe I just wait for the Ronin to die. Alright, come on, Ronin. Oh, Ronin. Ronin, come on. Oh, you just died. Okay, that should be it. I'm Ronin, you just revive. 41, wow. Now, Gun Warfly coming over. Oh my god. Where's the Cupid? 93, Dredge 100. This have to be the easiest. 2 minutes. This have to be the easiest skill ever. Using Minotaur. Oh my god, 3, 2, 5, 3. Now I show you guys the hero I'm using. Dredge, Nile Tank, Sis of Iwaga. I'm using Revive and Goblin of Life. I'm using Goblin of Life. Oh my god. Nick, only 7 of 10. 5 Iwaga. I don't think I need to level up my Nick. I don't seem to use him anymore. Random Nile Tank, 8 of 8 Stone Skin. Minotaur. Tango Tank, 8 of 8 Walker. I'm using this to prevent from the stunning and revive 4. And Cupid, Tango Tank, 5 revive. Using Bubble Load, increase the speed. Oh, I forgot to change the revive to a spring. Oh my god. And this is pretty much it. For this video, this has to be the easiest skill ever. I'm trying HBM AG. I made it to AG5 a lot. I will upload a video when I finish it. And this is it for this video. Thank you all for watching. Bye guys.